We are top deck of Fraser's boat, Utopia, just reminiscing on what an incredible day we've had. We've been out to sea and we've seen an array of creatures, including manta ray, dolphins.
And the best bit, Albert. The
turtle. The turtle. Yeah. A loggerhead turtle.
It was a loggerhead.
Loggerhead turtle.
What else did we see? We saw, what were the type of sharks we saw?
Grey reef sharks.
Grey reef sharks.
Yeah. Beautiful coral.
Amazing fish.
The point for me, is it?
Hello.
Thought I might find you up here.
Yes.
Flirting with the old, not the old, the young, gorgeous captain.
I was actually asking Fraser about conservation and protection of the manta rays. By the way, Nick.
Yeah.
Did you know that you've got your wetsuit on backwards?
I am.
Yeah, but it zips up the back, you punker.
Is it wrong?
Yeah.
It is a tad wrong.
No one told me downstairs.
Well, no, they wouldn't, would they?
All right, so.
Yeah, needs to go the other way.
A lot of people ask me, do you get bored with it? But the thing is, there's such an array of different animals you see through the season. So in 2 weeks, we'll start into whale shark season. We'll start seeing whale sharks outside the reef. In May, at the end of May, we start getting humpback whales. At the end of that season into spring, we start getting a lot of mating of a lot of elasmobranch sharks and rays, but also other animals in the shallows. And then the next year, you might start seeing a whole array of other animals, which are dependent on the outside ocean currents. So it's exciting every day to go out there, and you never know what you're going to see.
Yeah, we've had an incredible time, and it's a must do, you know.
Yeah, definitely.
An hour and a half flight from Perth to get here. Yeah. You'd be silly to come to Western Australia and not come to Coral Bay and not have a Ningaloo Marine interaction.
There you go.
Yeah. Fraser, thanks.
Thanks,
you're
Fraser.
More than welcome.
Cheers.
Thanks a lot.